माननीय संजीव अरोड़ा, आपकी बात जाएगी रिकॉर्ड पे। कुछ और प्रमोद जी, माननीय संजीव
वाइस चेयरमैन साहब फॉर गिविंग मी अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इश्यू विच इज रिगार्डिंग आयुष्मान स्कीम लॉन्च्ड बाय गवर्नमेंट एंड आई एम टॉकिंग फ्रॉम द ऑफिशियल नंबर्स। From the official numbers of Ayushman scheme, the average spent on every patient is 12,000 rupees, whereas the approved amount is rupees 5 lakhs for every family. So 12,000 is less for two reasons. First of all the hospitals which can take care of critical care are not impaneled with Ayushman. And so which means the average bed size of hospitals empaneled under Ayushman scheme is 48. So which means only smaller hospitals are empaneled and the bigger hospitals which can take care of critical illness is not. They are not. So my request to the government is to make bigger hospitals compulsory for empanelment, at least those hospitals which are taking benefit from the government, like that of which have medical colleges and which take income tax exemption, because poor patients are not getting treatment to the extent promised in Ayushman scheme. And also the cost of treating which have been approved in Ayushman scheme is very less. So private hospitals, corporate hospitals, they do not want to get themselves impaneled. And that is why the patients do not get the best possible care under this scheme. So my request to government is to make some hospitals compulsory, increase the charges to some extent in Ayushman, so that all the poor people are covered. Thank you.
Thank you.